to read of living in space. See this? They're very cool. A space shuttle will fly in the sky, and the astronaut will look like a kangaroo to jump and jump. And this one is, actually I don't know if this is like water or where, but this is in space. Very cool. And this is the space shuttle. Maybe grow up, I want to be an astronaut and go to space to see moon or Jupiter. And cool, go to the ship like this kind. This is means this the bridge to go to the space shuttle inside to ride off, lift off of the space shuttle is flying in the sky, really, really high, and float this first, then this, the oil part, two rocket, space shuttle. Keep moving, the space shuttle can have the engine here, maybe, and this is the sleeping place, space, and here is the, you can work and fly the space shuttle into the air. And around to the, not, I think it's like, say, like turn around and around and around like that. And then we'll put this, the space station, and it looks like some of the two bus are as big as a bus, like that big. Maybe not a little bit bigger like that, not very big. And this is the engine, and it looks like the engine, but not very big. And this is they eat food to the air because need to have air like that. They like this kind of stuff. Need to put the water inside the worm. And the first man go to walk on the moon. Ate dried ice cream in space. Maybe it's Apollo 13. And they take shower, need to handle, and then you'll fly in the sky. No sky, just in the handle. Fly! Fly! And they have a bathroom and need a clock, like flying. And they have astronaut recycle some water in space, and more comes from Earth in tanks like this. Very cool. And let's see. Astronaut can talk to people to Earth and send message by computer like a